Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Elizabeth and today I am doing a chatty get ready with me. I'm testing new products, I'm putting on products that I've used before that I'm just testing out in a different way. So let's get into it. If I don't mention the products, they will be down in the description box. I'm going to start out with this poreless putty primer from e.l.f. I've never used it. I'm only going to put it in like areas that I need to have pores, and it's very creamy. So today, I want to talk about a few different things. Well, we are in 2024. I cannot believe it. This year I really want to make a change. I really want to get healthy and just be happy in my own skin and just be able to wear what I want to wear and not have to worry about if they have my size. I don't know if that really did much, but maybe a little bit. And I want to feel good in my skin and just healthy, and you know, I'm getting older, like we all are, and I just want to try to be as healthy as I can. And you know, it's been a really hard struggle for me most of my life. I've been overweight. You know, I've lost the weight in the past and then I've gained it back, and then I just really want to make this a lifestyle change. I want to, you know, just eat healthier throughout the day. More fruits, more veggies. Some salads. You know, I had a problem with binge eating in the past. Like, I'll just go on a diet and cut everything out, and then I'll just want to binge everything. So I'm really trying to do it more healthfully. Like, I've got some protein powder, which I've never really used in the past. So I just thought, you know, maybe if I make a smoothie in the morning, it'll help me feel full. Or in the afternoon, if I want to pick me up, add a little chocolate, protein powder. Maybe I'll get my sweet fix. You know, I've always loved sweets, and that's my downfall. So I'm not gonna cut everything out completely, but I just want to see. Yeah. I've seen a lot of people, like, videos that I've watched on YouTube and social media, like, do, like, three words. Do, like, three words for the year. And one word I want to be it. One word for 2024 is consistency. I just wanna stick to it. You know, I make a New Year's resolution every year to lose weight, and I keep it for a while, and then my New Year's resolution is not to lose weight. I'm not even gonna make a New Year's resolution this year. It's just gonna be to be consistent, be healthy, and not rush myself and just you know, just make progress. My other two words for 2024 transformation and purpose. I've gone through a time where, you know, I really didn't know what I wanted to do with my life. Like, I've worked in the food industry most of my life, but that's gotten kind of old. Especially during the pandemic, it got really hard. You know, everything was shut down, and I just got out of the food industry, and I just wanted to do something different. And I've just been having fun making videos for YouTube and social media, and it's just been fun. You know, I thought about getting on social media before, but I was always kind of nervous to get on social media. You know, I've heard all the bad things about it, but you know what? I found it fun in the last year. Like, I really started posting consistently in the last few months, and I just really have enjoyed just putting on makeup and talking about travel, and talking about different things that I like. It's fun. If I could make a career out of it someday, like go full time, that would be great. I'm using Singe Beauty. I got these brushes when they first came out, the new face brush set. If you haven't checked these out, they are by another YouTuber, Angelica. Yeah, so just consistency, purpose, and transformation. Just, I want to be more happy in my life. You know, I'm really trying to work towards just being happy, doing things that bring me joy, and posting on YouTube and social media has just been fun. I love talking about makeup, I love talking about travel, I love talking about things I'm using and trying to help people. I just think it's fun. Let me know down in the comments what your three words are for 2024. Are you making a New Year's resolution this year? What are you struggling with? Like, what do you want to have both success with this year? I'd love to make more friends. Like, a lot of the friends that I had in high school had moved away and to different states, and I don't see them that often. I try to make friends. You know, everywhere I work, I try to make friends, but sometimes it doesn't always work out that way. You know, like, a lot of people have husbands and kids, and you know, they can't really hang out after work. Or some people just don't want to. I totally get that. You know, I'm an introvert, so it's like I don't like, I find it hard to talk to people, but you know, once I get talking, you know, it's not hard for me to talk to people really. I'm kind of an extrovert, I'm kind of shy, but once I get to know someone, like, then we really have a good time, we laugh, and I've tried to make friends, I really have, but it doesn't always work out, you know? people have their own lives and people have things they're doing, and I get that. So, you know. But I really would like to maybe make some new friends, and I would really like to find a career that makes me happy. I know a lot of people don't have jobs that make them happy, or hard to come by. You know, most of my jobs aren't really out of career, I would say. Most just a job working in the food industry, working, you know. Doesn't make me happy anymore. I love food and I love making it at home, but like anything, like if you turn your hobby into work, and sometimes it can just not be fun anymore. Or it's so stressful that like what happened to me, like the food industry or any industry, would just be so stressful. It's just not fun anymore. I know a lot of people feel that way. I'm just all trying to get by. What are some of your struggles like? Like, what do you do for a job? Are you happy with your job? Or do you wish you could do something else? But, you know, there's just so many things that I love. And it's hard to start something new. And it's hard to get people to give you a job if you've never been in that industry. This is just a creative outlet that if it goes somewhere, that's great. If not, and it's just a hobby, well, that's great too. I'm always online looking up different jobs and different things to do. I spent hours just trying to figure it out. But like I said, especially if you've never been in the industry for a certain industry. Like, everyone wants you to go to school for something. Everyone wants a degree. It's like, and then once you get a degree, you can't get a job. It's so hard to find a job once you get a degree. So it's like, do I really want to go and spend money on a degree and not even be able to get a job after? Like, I don't know. It's just so hard to know what to do. You just gotta keep pushing through and keep going, and eventually, hopefully things will fall into place. No, they want people with experience, but you can't get experience without giving you a job, but then they don't want to give you a job. So I don't know. It's hard out here for everyone. You know, everyone's going through it. Everyone's trying to find their passion. You just gotta keep pushing forward. You just can't give up. You gotta keep going. You know, life is messy and life is not pleasant at times. Going to milk tea. Yeah, it's just life is hard and life is, takes so many twists and turns that you never know. You never know what's gonna happen. And I want 2024 to be different. Like, I don't usually go out a lot. You know, I don't have friends. I don't really have anybody hanging out with us besides my family. Like, I wanna go out more this year. I just want to do more things, maybe go to more concerts, go to more events, just like get out and do stuff, maybe take a class or something. This is turning into a very warm look. Take a little bit of a fluffy brush. I cannot do my lashes on camera. And that is the final look. This video a thumbs up if you found it helpful or from the same things that I am. Consider subscribing for more videos like this. For travel videos, for makeup videos, for lifestyle videos. Hope to see you in the next video. Have a great day.